1라운드는 내가 졌고 2라운드 내가 이겼고 3라운드에서 뭐 나 치고받고 했지만 내가 상대를 몰아넣기도 하고 마지막 연기기도 하고 충분히 3라운드 내가 가져갔다고 생각합니다.
I feel like he won the first round and you know I won the second round and during the third round I had a better octagon pressure and you know I took him down a couple times so I think pressure and takedowns sealed the fight. Yeah, decision.
What was the game plan coming in for Terrence?
그 이 경기 작전은 어떻게 들고 오셨습니까?
일단은 기본적으로 상대가 안 넘어가기 때문에 우리 팀에서 타격을 디테일하게 많이 준비를 했고 클린치가 왔을 때는 기회가 봐서 넘길 수 있으면 넘기는 것도 준비했었었는데 생각보다 클린치가 좋아서 타격으로 더 갔습니다.
We know Tarek has a great takedown defense, so we prepared stand up in like every little detail in stand up, and we also prepared takedowns in a clinch situation. But he had really good clinch game too, so it was really hard to take him down.
Is he happy with his
performance? 그 행복하십니까 이번 그
경기 좀 일단 더 화끈하게 더 재밌게 할 수 있는 진짜 치고박는 파이러브나이스를 할 수 있다고 생각했는데 좀 다음 게임의 기회가 상대랑 맞으면 파이러브나이스 노리겠습니다.
I wanted to have a more exciting fight. I wanted to go for a fight of the night performance, but he had a great, you know, again great clinch game, so it was. Very tiring and disappointing, but yeah, I'm happy.
You mentioned on Wednesday that you felt like his resume in the UFC wasn't all that impressive and that there were some holes in his game. Was he tougher than you thought he was?
타격은 생각보다 할 만했었습니다. 더 내가 생각하는 것보다 타격이 더 나는 수월했는데 클린치가 생각보다 강했습니다.
I thought that his stand up wasn't as good as I thought, but his clinch game was a lot better than I thought.
Obviously this was a frustrating year for you. Do you feel like this is, you know, a good enough, solid enough win to now get back into that contention picture? Do you feel like you did what you set out to do here?
Oh. 모르겠습니다. 네, 뭐 솔직히 UFC가 원하는 화끈한 선수의 게임은 아니었으니까 그건 모르겠는데 어쨌든 기회가 되면 데미안 마이어랑 붙고 싶습니다.
I don't know because it wasn't an exciting, you know, performance. But, you know, if UFC gives me a chance, I'd love to fight Damian Maia.
That's the one you want. You won that one back. Yeah. I'm just curious about the weigh-ins. You showed a lot of personality on the scale with the faces and everything like that. I haven't really seen that much from you in the past. Has something changed? Are you a lot more comfortable now? Why did you feel the need to do that, which I thought was well received by the public?
나는 근데 예전부터 UFC를 되게 진지하고 막 무서운 느낌보다는 유머스럽고 재미있는 그런 느낌으로 많이 했었어요. 그래서 아시아 쪽에 살 때도 개차량할 때 막 이런 것도 하고 많이 했었는데 몰라서 그렇지. 어쨌든 그게 나의 캐릭터고 UFC뿐 아니라 방송에서도 이렇게 많이 재밌게 하니까 잘 맞다고 생각합니다.
I didn't want UFC to be too serious for me. As far as I wanted to show my personality is a lot, and I am normally you know humorous. And in Asia, I showed a lot of you know personalities, but I don't think caught a lot of, I don't think a lot of people caught it, you know my attention.
Yeah. Congrats.
Thank you.
That's good.